Welcome to Tool Safety and Usage. This is Hagen Hassel.
Oh, David.
David, look at your world, bro.
Oh my goodness.
Safety glasses and ear protection should be worn at all times. I repeat, safety glasses and ear protection should be worn at all times.
How the hell do you work this thing?
It's been a long day without you, my friend.
That was the best pimp walk I ever done. Oh, that sounds good.
Reporting live from Channel 2, David Fisher. Rule number 10, be sure your work is properly supported so that the blade won't bit or bind, become stuck.
Models approved.
Mr. Duncan, I can't get this to work.
Oh, what's wrong, Mr. Fisher? Oh, I see the problem right here. One, it's not plugged in. Two, you seem to be missing the saw blade. Don't worry, I got an extra one right over here. Let's go put it together. Thanks for asking.
But when we,
hey, attention!
The other when we like read all the rules.
Oh. Mr. Duncan!
Huh? Ow. Oh! This is why, kids, you should pay attention.
From number 1 through 10, 1 through 13, tool safety and usage. Pay attention in class. Don't mess with something you ain't supposed to mess with. Be smart. Ask the teacher if you need help. Common sense. I'm done.
David, take it,
bro.
Hit my arm. What am I doing now?
I can't do that.
Ah! Oh, God!
Is that okay?
I wasn't recording.
Oh, so he can...
You ready, bro?